In this tutorial, I want to connect to Pegasus over SSH from my Linux host, but I'm not on campus, so the connection fails. What I'll need to do is install and enable a VPN client. I do that by installing OpenVPN and OpenConnect, creating a VPN tunnel, bringing it up with ifconfig, and then connecting to go.vpn.gwu.edu with my net ID and my email password. The VPN is now running, and I can connect to Pegasus over SSH.